Hello, my children. Welcome to our video of the third grade English lesson at Edavali College. My name is Kübra. We will do activity book today. And starting first, we will do these exercises. Okay, open the activity book page 70. Open the activity book page 70. Yes. The letters are mixed. Then we will create meaningful words. Meaningful words. Harfler karışık olarak verilmiş. Biz bunları anlamlı birer kelime oluşturacağız. Okay. Look at the picture. Yes. Cave. Look at the picture. What can be it? Ne olabilir? What can be it? Yes. What can be it? Yes. This is a jungle. You write jungle. Okay. Tree. What can be it? Yes. Yes. Waterfall. Meaning to waterfall. What is the waterfall? Şelale. Jungle. Orman. Yes, you're right. Number four picture. What can be it? Yes, mountain. You write mountain. Yes, thank you. Look at the number five picture. Yes, rock. Ne demek rock? Kaya. Yes, you write. Look at the number six picture. What can be it? Yes, island. Ne demek island? Ada. Yes, cave, jungle, waterfall, mountain, rock, island. Okay, do you understand this exercise? Yes. Exercise 2. Listen, write the words.
This kind of small brown monkey lives in the jungle.
This kind of small brown monkey lives in the jungle. Ne diyor? Bu küçük kahverengi maymun jungle. Ormanda yaşarmış. Jungle. Orman neresi? Where is the jungle? Yes. Monkey.
Welcome to Big Bear Natural Park. Here we can see the bears in their caves. This is their natural habitat. Please don't give the bears any food.
Okay, two. Welcome to Big Bear Natural Park. Here we can see bears in their caves. Caves ne demekti? Mağara. Where is the cave? Look at the picture. Where is the cave? This is a cave. Yes. This is their natural habitat. Please don't give the bears any food. You write G bear. Yes. Bear. Okay.
Look, Peter,
narrator, here is a cave. Where is the cave? Yes, this is a cave. Shall we go and look? Okay. Oh, look at those bats, Vicky. Be quiet. They are sleeping. This is a bat. Bat is in the cave. Bat is in the cave. Bat yarası neredeymiş? Mağaranın içinde. Okay, do you understand?
Yes.
Look over there, everyone. You can see four dolphins playing in the sea. Where is the sea? Where is the sea? Yes, this is a sea. This is a sea. You write dolphin. You write a dolphin. Okay? Yes, number five. It's okay, Daisy. It's only a small snake. Snake? Look, it is going under the rock again. It is going under the rock again. That's its home. Oh, I don't like snakes. Come on, Mom. Where is the rock? Where is the rock? Look at the picture. Where is the rock? Rock. Yes, this is a rock. Yes, this is a rock. You write snake. Snake is under the rock. Snake is under the rock. Yes.
Six. Can we visit the forest, Dad?
It isn't a forest, Jim. It's a jungle.
Oh. Are there any birds there?
Yes, there are a lot of beautiful parrots. Shall we go and see them?
Yes, please.
Six, can we visit the forest, Dad? It isn't forest, Jim. It is a jungle. Where's the jungle? Look at the picture. Where's the jungle? Yes. Oh, are there any birds there? Yes, there are a lot of beautiful parrots. Shall we go and see them? Yes, please. Where is the jungle? Look at the picture. Where is the jungle? Yes, this is the jungle. Be you write parrot. You write parrot. Okay.
Shh. Sam, come here and look. There's a big green lizard under this rock.
Sam, come here and look. There's a big green lizard under this rock. Where is the rock? Yes, you're right. Lizard. You write lizard. Yes.
Eight. Here, we can see a great white shark in its natural habitat. The cameraman is in the sea. He's under the water taking photos.
Yes. Here, we can see great white shark in its natural habitat. The cameraman is in the sea. He is under the water taking photos. Where is the sea? Yes, this is the sea. You write shark. You write shark. Do you understand this exercise? Yes. Thank you for listening to me. Stay healthy. Goodbye.